Beer spends hours before it's really beer. Then yeast is added and then suddenly beer is born. It's alive. And yeast is everything. It's a beer's genes, its bloodlines. Frederick Miller carried this yeast here from Germany in his pocket nearly 150 years ago. It's our beer's past, present, future. Not many get to see it. Even fewer get to touch it. But when it's Miller time, you can always taste it.